Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing reaction mechanism part 10 of organic chemistry. Today I will discussing nucleophilic addition reaction, that is the reaction of aldehyde and ketone, and nucleophilic addition reaction is very important for JE and NEET and also board. So read very carefully. So now watching the whiteboard. Nucleophilic addition reaction. These are characteristic reaction of aldehyde and ketone, that is the carbonyl compound. Due to electromeric effect operating the carbonyl group, carbonyl carbon acquires the positive charge. A nucleophile attacked it. Subsequently, an electrophile, a H plus, get connected to the carbonyl oxygen, and which is negatively charged, and reaction is complete. This is the resonating structure of carbonyl compound, and here carbonyl carbon have positively charged, and here attack the nucleophile and form addition product, and this addition reaction are reversible and catalyzed by an acid as well as base. This is acid catalyzed nucleophilic addition reaction. First, H plus is attached with oxygen atom of carbonyl compound, form COOH positive, and its resonating structure gives positive charge on carbon atom. Next, nucleophile attacked on that positive charge form a addition product. This is base catalyzed. Here first nucleophilic attacked on carbonyl carbon and form this product, and next step H plus attached with oxygen atom form this addition product. Mechanism of nucleophilic addition reaction. Carbonyl carbon is sp2 hybridized and the group is planar, and the pi bond pair present in between a less electronegative carbon and more electronegative oxygen. In the presence of a reagent, the pi bond pair totally shift into the orbital of oxygen, and carbonyl carbon acquires a positively charge, that is the resonating structure of carbonyl group. Here you see that C positive, that is the carbon is positively charged and oxygen is negatively charged in resonating structure, and this is the electromeric effect. It is a temporary and reversible. The nucleophile available in the reaction mixture get connected to positively charged carbonyl carbon by donating a lone pair, and oxyanion is formed as an intermediate. During this process is hybridization of carbonyl carbon changes from sp2 state to sp3 state, and the shape changes from planar to tetrahedral. The bond angle around carbonyl carbon decreases from 120 degree to 109 degree 28 minute. The group around the carbon comes closer to another. In second stage, an electrophile, generally H plus ion, get connected to negatively charged of oxygen and form the product, form the addition product, and reaction is completed. Reactivity. As the group connected to the carbonyl carbon come closer to another in the intermediate state itself, the size of this group go on increasing, means more bulky group is present, that is the alkyl group is present, they may try to hinder the reaction due to the steric repulsion. As a result, rate of addition reaction decreases, and this is the decreasing order of nucleophilic addition reaction. And first, here formaldehyde, here two hydrogen present in carbonyl carbon And next is acetaldehyde, at one CH3 group is present, that is bulky group, and next acetone, here two CH3 group are present, and so it more repulsion. So nucleophilic addition reaction decreases. And thus the size of the group on carbonyl carbon goes on increasing, rate of nucleophilic attack on carbonyl carbon decreases, and the rate of nucleophilic addition reaction decreases due to the steric factor. Thus the steric factor influences the nucleophilic addition reaction. In the first stage, that is the addition of nucleophile to the carbonyl carbon, is slow step, that is the rate determining step. As the magnitude of positive charge on carbonyl carbon increases, by means rate of attack of nucleophile increases. Similarly, if the magnitude of the positive charge decreases, by means rate of attack of nucleophile also decreases. The rate of addition reaction decreases overall. The electronic effect also influences the rate of nucleophilic addition. Now, presence of electron releasing group, that is the plus IFF group, decrease the magnitude of the positive charge, and nucleophilic attack becomes slow and rate of addition reaction decreases. In presence of electron withdrawing group, that is the minus IFF group, increases the magnitude of positively charged, and nucleophilic attack become fast and rate of reaction increase. Aldehydes are more reactive than ketones. As the alkyl group or aryl group are connected to the carbonyl carbon in the ketone, they decrease the magnitude of positive charge from a carbonyl carbon to a greater extent. Addition becomes slow in aldehyde. Only one alkyl group and one hydrogen are present. Two alkyl to the alkyl group or aryl group in ketone come closer in intermediate step itself and repel one another, and the rate of reaction decreases. Thus the both electronic and steric factor are responsible for the decrease of rate of addition in ketone. Generally, aromatic compounds are less reactive than aliphatic compound, as the positive charge formed on carbonyl carbon spread into the benzene ring due to the resonance in aromatic compounds. So attack of nucleophile becomes slow. Now explain this order. And first one, here CCl3CHO, second one is CH3CHO, and third one and fourth one. And first one have minus I effect of CCl3 group. Minus I effect increase the magnitude of the positive charge on carbonyl carbon, and also rate increases. And second one is plus I effect exerted by CH3 group, decrease the magnitude of the positive charge on carbonyl carbon. And third one also plus I effect. And last one, plus I effect is very strong and decrease the rate of addition reaction. Here this order, first one is minus I effect and minus M effect or minus R effect further increase the magnitude of the positive charge form and carbonyl carbon, rate increases. Second one is also minus I effect, that is weak minus I effect. Third one no effect, and fourth one have hyperconjugation, and hyperconjugation decrease the positive charge on carbonyl carbon and rate decreases. And last one is plus M effect, further decrease the positive charge form and carbonyl carbon and rate decreases. First example, nucleophilic addition of hydrogen cyanide, that is the HCN. HCN is poisonous and volatile. So in the first stage KCN and second stage HCl are added. As a result, in the addition of HCN, the product form is cyanohydrin, that is the hydroxynitrile. And first example, formaldehyde, first added potassium cyanide, form that product, and next step, added HCl form cyanohydrin of formaldehyde. In second example, that is acetaldehyde, added potassium cyanide from this product, and next stage is HCl added from cyanohydrin of acetaldehyde, that is optically active, and here this carbon is chiral, so it is a optically active compound. In similar example of acetone, added KCN and HCN form HCN and gives the cyanohydrin of acetone, that is the 2-hydroxy-2-methylpropane nitrile. And last one is benzaldehyde, react HCN form mendelonitrile, and that is the 2-hydroxy-2-phenylethane nitrile. Here some conversion are given. First, acetaldehyde react with hydrogen cyanide form cyanohydrin of acetaldehyde. Here cyanide, that is the CN, hydrolysis gives the lactic acid, and heated with concentrated H2SO4 gives the acrylic acid, that is formed by loss of water and from acrylic acid. And next one, here cyanide is reduction that by lithium aluminum hydride from 1-amino-propane-2-ol. B. Nucleophilic addition of sodium bisulfite. Aldehyde and ketone interact with a saturated solution of sodium bisulfite and form a white PPT or precipitate of sodium bisulfite addition product. The sulfur atom with a lone pair act as a nucleophile and initiated addition H+ form OH group of bisulfite get connected to oxygen atom of carbonyl group. They have this. In this mechanism, first sulfur of sodium bisulfate attacked this compound, this carbonyl carbon, form this product, and last step H+ is attached with O negative form sodium bisulfite addition product. Here same example of formaldehyde react with sodium bisulfite form this product, and acetaldehyde react with sodium bisulfite form sodium 1-hydroxyethane sulfonate, and next acetone react form sodium 2-hydroxypropane sulfonate, and last one is benzaldehyde react with sodium bisulfite form sodium bisulfite addition product of benzaldehyde. C. Nucleophilic addition of alcohol. Aldehyde and ketone interact with an alcohol form an addition product hemiacetal and hemiketal respectively. Hemiketal is also called hemiacetal nowadays. Hemiacetal interact with the second molecule of alcohol in presence of HCl gives acetal. Now this mechanism, first alcohol react carbonyl compound form this product and loss the proton form a hemiacetal or hemiketal. In next step, H+ attached with hemiacetal of OH group form protonated hemiacetal and loss water molecule form that carbocation, and alcoholic group, that is ROH, next react with that compound form acetal or ketone. And acetaldehyde react first ethanol in presence of dilute HCl gives hemiacetal, that is the optically active, and further hemiacetal react with alcohol in presence of dilute HCl gives acetal. In this example, acetone first react with ethanol in presence of dilute HCl gives hemiketal, and next hemiketal react with ethanol in dilute HCl gives ketal. The addition of alkyl group, that is the R negative, that is the reaction of aldehyde and ketone with Grignard reagent. We know that the alkyl group of Grignard reagent is negatively charged, that is R negative or CH3 negative. And here first alkyl or aryl group of Grignard reagent acting as a nucleophile get connected to positively charged of carbonyl carbon of aldehyde and ketone. Mg positive connect to oxygen, the addition product so form on hydrolysis products gives alcohol. This is the mechanism. Grignard reagent, that is the nucleophile in this reaction, and here alkyl group, that is the R negative as a nucleophile, react with carbonyl compound gives addition product, that is OMGXR, and hydrolysis gives alcohol. First example, formaldehyde react with methyl magnesium bromide in presence of dry ether gives this addition product, and hydrolysis gives this product, that is the ethanol, that is the 1 degree alcohol. In second example, that is the acetaldehyde react with Grignard reagent, that is methyl magnesium bromide in presence of dry ether gives that addition product, and hydrolysis this addition product from 2 degree alcohol, that is propane-2-ol. And last, acetone react with Grignard reagent from this addition product, and hydrolysis this gives this 3 degree alcohol, that is 2 methyl propane 2 ol. In this example, formaldehyde react with phenyl magnesium bromide in diether from this addition product, and hydrolysis gives this product, that is the 1 degree alcohol, that is the benzyl alcohol. We means formaldehyde gives 1 degree alcohol, acetaldehyde gives 2 degree alcohol, acetone gives 3 degree alcohol. Here we are prepared all type of alcohol, that is 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree alcohol by using Grignard reagent. E. Nucleophilic addition of hydride ion, that is H minus, or reduction of aldehyde and ketone. Aldehyde are reduced to primary alcohol and ketones are reduced to secondary alcohol with metal hydride like sodium borohydride and or lithium aluminium hydride. In this reaction, hydride ion connected to carbonyl carbon form the hydrides affecting nucleophilic addition here. Here acetaldehyde react with H minus ion, that is the hydride ion comes from lithium aluminium hydride or sodium borohydride. Hydride ion react with aldehyde from this addition product, and hydrolysis this gives 1 degree alcohol. And next, acetone is reduced to 2 degree alcohol in presence of lithium aluminium hydride or sodium borohydride. Nucleophilic addition of ammonia. Here only acetaldehyde gives 2 addition product, and other aldehyde, that is formaldehyde, benzaldehyde and ketone gives condensation product. Here first acetaldehyde react with ammonia gives that product and loss the proton from addition product of ammonia. So thank you. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I think you are understanding the nucleophilic addition reaction, and also clear all the point. If are not clear, so comment me and I will reply to you. And I will be coming with next part of reaction mechanism of organic chemistry, that is free radical addition reaction. So thank you everyone. Bye bye.